one seems really high-tech.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm. But I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
Cool, cool. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah. Doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe, then?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me.